Clinton Raceway and the 1986 debut of the two-year-old trotting colts. Quarter of a mile to go, and Arbor Cosmo on top goes off stride. Charging up three wide on the outside, here comes Envy Worthy for the Golden Harvest Stables of Alliston. With the victory, Envy Worthy sets a North American season's record of 2:05.2. In the other division, Armbro Fame remains undefeated for owner John Grant of Hornby, winning in 2:06.3.